God, her voice echoes like a mofo.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Well, unlike your other ones.
You shut it.
Roasted.
This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely. Okay.
Nothing wrong with being a survivor.
Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
I'm sure you don't want to just shoot it just to make sure. Hold on. We're gonna see what's in here first.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave.
No.
Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
It's cool. How are we gonna get out of here? Okay. Let me see this again. Where they get this pallet and or this cart from Home Depot? Can I get fuck? I'm just continuously just banging it and everything. Oh, thanks, Dina. I appreciate the non-existent help here you got going here, bud.
This way. Right behind
me. I know you are. What is...
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
This is cool. God, I barely made that one.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Oh, okay. Good. is. Germany with his family in World War II began. Polish family. What about your brave man? Thank you for helping me preserve what we could of our soul, of our show. We leave our home behind, but in the end, it's people and people that matter. You bear a heavy burden on your shoulders, and I hope your late night walks are some comfort to you. If I can leave you. With one thought, for every turn away from a better world, there's often a stronger connection, stronger correction for it, towards it. Do not lose hope for the future. As the old saying goes, it takes but one candle to dispel the darkness. May God watch over you always. Rabbi.
I hope you got where you were going. Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food and celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
When I think about him, all I see is open skin, slack jaw, insides out. I won't let her remember me that way. I'd rather die alone. Did she die alone? Was God with her? Was he with you in the end? Was he with Joel? Did I make it worse for Joel being there? Or was I company? He, him, more than I was with him. Beyond faith and pain, I want faith from pain. I want faith through pain. Oh. Can I? Oh God, that went. Ow. Oh, really? But I'm gonna go see what's over here. I didn't even grab that stuff. And I wonder how many people just kind of left and like didn't even look.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least they didn't just chuck everything.
But it looks like it's just the Torah. I know it plays seems like I'm kind of taking my time, but I want to take my time with this game. I've been waiting for it for years. So, I'm definitely going to enjoy it while I can. One more. God, I just barely make it every time. Okay, so we're back outside.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Grab some supplies from where?
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
Didn't steal that much jerky.
Oh, nice.
Looks like that's everything over here. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh, this is one.
Damn, that's pretty good.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Get to play guitars out.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
He should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
That was a nice little song. Let's see what's over here for you. Fuck, that's a terrible joke. Yeah. Nothing of interest on me at all. Can we play in the drawings? No, we can't.
Yo, check this out.
Hold on.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you? Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely would be. Alright, enough for the music shop. Music shop.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is. Save our pieces. Let's go ahead and get back on our horse.
What? What's that shimmer? Oh, you don't say.
Oh, no.
Ellie, Shimmer says we should find a bakery.
Why?
So she can go buy some thoroughbred.
I've created a monster.
You only have yourself to blame.
There's something back here.
Okay. Whoa. Hey.
Oh, shit. That was some good scavenging.
Hey. You gotta make it out of it. So now I'm not screwed if I get hit. Which I inevitably will. So. Pretty cool.
Clean this place out.
Must be kind of a tier system. Some of the upgrades.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
I did. Typical WF safe house for supplies, probably a long shot, but for every little bit helps, grab what you can and meet us back at the Saravana. Don't worry about the gas, I'll take care of it. Mike.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
That scared me. Oh, that made me jump. Legitimately made me jump.
Yeah. How do they get inside these places?
What's this?
Barco.
It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
Put it on the map. We'll go to Barco's first. Anybody gotta use the restroom? Alright, so I know I'm supposed to go to the courthouse, but I think
cleared this place out.
We are gonna go to Barco's. So it looks like we just basically go down past the courthouse to another building and then take a left.